Hello and welcome to the John Stuhltrager Show presented by Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm Greg Royce, joined with Stevenson swimming head coach John Stuhltrager. Coach, you went up to the MAC Championships last weekend and strong sixth place finish for the women. Got started on Thursday night, got started off strong in the relays with a pretty good finish on Thursday night and kind of snowballed from there.
Yeah, we had a second place finish on the girls' medley relay, which was nice. It's what we took last year. And again, it kind of shows the depth that we have in all four strokes. You know, it's difficult to score that high in a relay, and you know, second year in a row we got second place.
Yeah, and then throughout the weekend, you know, just some several strong performances. Kind of take us through some of those.
Sure. You know, and again, I think we always highlight, you know, our best kids, which is our medley relay, but to be honest with you, you know, our team as a whole did well. You know, Natalie did a lifetime best in her one back made, made consolations, which she's never done before. Lindsay did a lifetime best in her one back, two back. You know, Julia, she dropped 30 seconds in her mile. Actually scored points for us this year, made consolations in the mile. On the boys' side, you know, Brian dropped 4 seconds in his two free and did a mile for the first time ever. Adam had a great meet, dropped 2 seconds in the 50 free, dropped 3 seconds in the 100 breast, dropped 3.5 seconds in the 100 free. You know, that along with you know, our core kids, you know, where Julie dropped, you know, a second in 100 breast to get second place. You had Mel and Colby do extremely well in the one back, two back, getting second and third in the one back. And you know, Izzy getting third in the two fly, you know, it was a great meet, and I think all of our hard work actually showed this weekend.
Yeah, that's an important point. Is obviously you look at the kids that get second, third, and those kids are important certainly to scoring, but obviously it's those kids that, you know, finish fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, where you have that depth and you have more kids scoring that help you to move up into the middle of the pack.
Exactly, and that's what you're looking for. You're looking for those kids that want to work hard, that might not be, you know, again, the first or second place, you know, scorers, and you want them to succeed as well as anyone else. And it was really, you know, gratifying to see those kids, you know, do really, really well at the meet.
Yeah, I've seen them succeed and see them improve from the start of the year till now.
Yep. I mean, and again, hard work is hard work, and that's what we ask you to do. And if you do it, you know, it's nice to see it, that it actually does pay off for everyone.
Yeah. Now, obviously, you know, season just wrapped up, but, you know, future's pretty bright. You know, you just lose one senior on the men's side and, you know, bring, you know, most of your team back. So kind of looking ahead to next year, where do you look to, you know, to look to build off this and, you know, build off the last couple of years?
You know, hopefully with the success we've had the last few years, we're hoping that, you know, we get some recruits in that are going to, you know, help strengthen the team, you know, add one or two good swimmers and three or four, you know, swimmers that can, you know, build our depth. And we could, you know, hopefully get top three next year, you know, if you really look at it.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, Coach. Well, thanks for all your time this season, and you know, best of luck on the recruiting trails. We'll talk to you next year.
Great, thanks.
All right, for John Stuhltrager, I'm Greg Royce. This has been the John Stuhltrager Show.